Welkom WBP Stars. We're back at Bordeaux for the next dish. I would like to introduce you to Koen van der Hurk. Koen is my right hand, my sous chef, and the creations that we will start in our kitchen is the base from the two of us. Today we are going to show the aromas from the sea. So we have different flavors in a Royal Cabanon oyster and also in a mahogany clam. That we'll finish with all different elements from the sea. So we are going to steam the oysters for the next dish. We do it in different kinds of seaweeds to really express the flavors from the sea in the oyster. We use oysters from David Hervé, the Royal Cabanon oyster. It's an oyster that's a little bit sweet and nutty. And he has his oyster farm on the coast of France. We will just steam it with seawater and the different algae. So I will bring it to a boil right now. I will take it from the heat, and then we will let the oysters rest for 2 minutes, that we can poach very gently in the steam from the seaweeds. On this side, Koen will open up the oysters that we just steamed on different kinds of seaweed. We steam it on seaweeds with seawater to really express the flavors of the oyster. That you have the flavors from the sea back in the steam and back in the oysters. We serve two preparations of clams, of shells. So on this side we have the mahogany clam. We will serve it raw. And we will just open it up, cut it in small slices. And then serve it cold with chilled cucumber and a sauce from plankton. If you would see, the oyster is very softly poached, that you also have the irony and the sweet flavor of the oyster. So we will start with an emulsion from oysters. On top, the poached oyster. Then we will add some small cockles and razor clams. And now Koen will boil some oyster leaves and okajiki. So that's two different kinds of salty herbs that will also express the flavors of the sea. The razor clams are poached on a low temperature for 15 minutes. That you really have the bite of the razor clams, and they are flavored with dilsa oil. There's also oil that is extracted from one of the seaweeds that we use. With that we have some cucumber. The cucumber is salted, and then we will put it on vinegar to have a little bit of freshness in the dish. We will add the same flavors to the mahogany clam. Because the mahogany clam is raw, you will have a completely different texture and mouth feeling of the sea. Yeah, Koen will add the herbs to the both of the clams. So the interesting part of the aromas of the sea is that you have the aroma of the sweet poached oyster. And that you will also have the sweetness but the bite of the mahogany clam. We will add flavors that have the saltiness and the flavors of the sea to give an expression of the oysters. We have the sauce, a very intensely green sauce that's based on minerals and plankton. So it's all the greens from the sea that they extracted. We have made the sauce on based from the heads of the turbo to really have the flavors of the fish and of the sea also. We will finish the dish with the green sauce. This sauce is really, it's really important because you will, it will bring all the flavors together. Yeah. We have a beurre made from the juice from the oysters, also to bring back the flavors from the shells that we use. At the Leuf, the company where I was executive chef before, we had a dish on the menu from the previous chef, and there's a little bit an ode to his dish. It was called The Aromas of the Sea, Geur van de Zee, and for me it's very beautiful to make my inspiration on the dish that he made at the Leuf. So it's really a big honor to Paul van der Bunt, but then with my interpretation, with my flavors, yeah, and really with my vision on the flavors from the sea. On the table side, we will serve the bouillon that we used for steaming the oysters. We will cover it up with a bowl, and then we will. We will pour some nitrogen on the side to steam the oysters again on the table side, so that you will get the aromas of the steamed oyster again. Here we go. By now you will get all the aromas of the sea, and after that you will get all the flavors of the sea in the two different shells. So it's the Royal Cavanon oyster and the mahogany clams with different textures from the oyster, from iced cucumber and the sauce of plankton. Thank you.